Ah, well, we're back in business, baby. We're back in business. And I'm going to show you what we're playing today. It's a mighty fine game, I have to say. And it's really something. Yeah. It is really, really something. This game is a scary game that we're playing as well. And you know I love to play scary games. And what game is that? It's this. Resident Evil Biohazard. And I'm seeing that we can play Village. I thought that was a separate thing. Like, I thought they put it up in the PlayStation Store. Fam, you know what? I was going to play that. This one. But yo, I did not expect it to be Village. Bruh. Do you know how big this game is? Bruh, this is cool.
Bruh.
If I get to play Village, that'd be awesome.
Bruh.
Oh, I'll do update. Yo, guys, how about this? I will connect our screen. I'll continue this one. 7. But if I get lots of support from playing Resident Evil Biohazard, I will be playing Village. Guys, look. Guys! Listen to me. I promise I'll play Village. I know how big that game is. Anyways, guys, we're going to continue with Resident Evil 7. And it's a promise. It's a promise that I'll get a lot of play Village. Alright? If this video gets so much support, I will download Village. That is a promise from me to you. A promise. A promise. Anyways, let's continue, shall we? Oh, baby. These are gonna get intense. She took a number on our arm, though.
Where am I?
Where the heck am I? Hello? Oh, I know where I am. Ooh. Yo, will I die from this? I really hope I don't die. Wait, is that the attic? Hold up, let me think if this is the attic. Cause attics are in the ceiling. Oh, I have to press the switch. Oh, well, guys, you will catch me sleeping in that attic. I don't wanna, it may be haunted. And then I poop my pants if I do. Okay, I have to look around. Okay, there's some places. Oh, yep. Handgun ammo. And a handgun! Let's go! Finally, we get my gun! Finally! And we get a med! I'm not using it. No, I don't want to waste it. Even though his arm is pretty bad. We can't really use it. Unless we get injured more. Okay, let's continue. Around here, through the door. Let's all go through the door. Hello! Oh! More hacker demo! Let's go. Let's go! Oh! Freak! I'm trying to crouch, fam. Wow! That was useless. Nothing. Okay, I'm sensing that. Hello? Hello? Don't think this is gonna be a boss battle. Hang on, Ammo! Hello! Hello? No, thank you. Was there gonna be a boss battle or something? Yeah, I think there was. I think there was. Hello! You properly. That wouldn't work if you keep doing that, Ethan. Oh no! Run! Ooh. And in the door! Ethan! Christ!
They're relying.
Okay, I have to run.
Everyone.
Okay, reload. Where are you? Where are you?
I have.
She died. Oh, there we go. Oh. He said he loves me! Reload. Mia! Mia! Ah! Oh! Oh! Yo! Wow! Daddy! Daddy! Stop it! Please stop! We're calling him Daddy Jack. That's what we're calling him, because me and Kim calling him Daddy. Apparently. And he's making us. To the big house.
Come on. Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Did he really stop us? Into a chair. What is this? Outlast? It'd be cool if they did like a time game with Outlast. That'd be actually really cool. Like I think a lot of people would love to see Outlast and Resident Evil making a game together. You know, like on the one.
Where am I? What the hell?
Please don't do that. Stop for me, boo! You are my cure!
Oh. It's good. Dumb salt fish wasn't no good if it hit him. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, is that a common thing at the household?
Hit boy's got to eat.
Huh?
He got to have his supper.
Well, yeah, I know, Daddy. I know, Daddy. Ah! Oh, no! Ah!
Shitty, ah! Shitty,
you're making his intestines!
Oh! This was supposed to be a very special feast. Come on, boy.
Well, no. What are you doing, Daddy? What are you doing? Daddy, what are you doing? That was disgusting! Oh! I want to get out of here. Cleavis. Oh, he bit a nerve, took my gun. Hey, Granny. How you doing? I'm gonna hug Granny. I'm not gonna look around here first. Anything of use? Oh! Nico's hardware. Solid rope. Pot collar. Interesting. I have a seat. I'm just gonna have a quick look around. What's in here? Oh, that's disgusting! Oh, herb! Oh my gosh, this game! Game here. Oh my god, that's bomb! All the gags I was doing, I'm so sorry, guys. Oh? A boot. Whose boot is this? I like it! Gosh, I'm scared. I have the exact same boot! I can't really find it right now, but I have the exact same boot. That's the scary part about it. Anything else? He took my gun!
This guy took my gun!
What the freak? Okay, well that's locked. Well, what the freak, man? Okay, no, that's not cool. Okay, this is the same room. Alright, let's see. Okay, we can't go up the stairs. Let's go down the hallway. Over here. Wait. Down the door. It's locked from the other side.
What's up?
No, thank you. No, thank you. Dad? Daddy, no. I'm going down here. Garage. Alright. Let's head down into the garage. Oh. Anything of use? No. Okay. The only way is to go down that hallway, so we're gonna go down. Oh, wait a minute. What's this?
What's this? What's this? There's powder everywhere.
Is this to the other side? Granny! It's gone! Granny! It's gone!
Slip out before dinner was done?
No! No! Pasky, let's go. Ah! Daddy! I have no gun! Oh, on the way! I don't have a weapon! Dip, dip! Stop it! Oh! Well, yeah! But this abuse is wrong. I don't even have a weapon. Let me get a weapon, please. Is there a weapon in here?
I told you. Don't you.
Watch your profanity.
Oh! In my hell! Hey, my little face, yes. How about you be quiet? I don't have a gun! I don't have a gun! Well, you're the one chasing after me! Daddy!
There you
are! Ugh. Maybe it's
you
this.
You came to the wrong house, boy!
Isn't it locked? No! I just got unlocked! Please! In a minute! At least he was a bit nice to me!
So I am Confucian!
Exactly! Yeah, I'm like the Tin Man! Oh! Down here! Down here!
Alright, have fun in there, boy. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Why are you running? Why are you
running? Down here! Okay, I've got to look around.
Stop it.
Yo, that took forever! Legit! Okay, which way do I go?
It went like honey! You're going the wrong way!
Okay, down this way. I just got one of the missings. Oh, yeah, no, see, look, I would have missed this. I would have missed that. I would definitely miss that. I just have to look around for things. And guys, I promise I'll play Village. I know that's out. I know that's super popular. I will download that next and play that next. If you guys want, I could double upload. But it will probably be up tomorrow if I do a double upload. I hear walking. I hear walking.
No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you.
Okay. Safe room. Let's just look around the safe room before we save, okay? I just need to see if there's anything. Yeah, I know, they stink.
You gotta take a shower, yeah. You gotta go.
Let's put this away because we don't really need it. Okay, yeah, we don't really need that. The bomb! Oh! Thank you! Ooh. Hello! No way, what is this? Camp fluid? Ooh! 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 Okay, that's good. That's really good. Yeah, I think that's about it. And that's where you continue. Okay. Just want to look around here. Is that something? No. Because in this game, you have to look around a lot. Alright, guys. I'm going to be... Since this is a safe room, I'm ending it here. Hopefully, you enjoyed that. And if you want to see some more Resident Evil 7 and want to see some Resident Evil Village, let me know by Astro. Blasting the like button and keep relaxing, relaxing, and don't stop believing. And most of all, I love all of you.